New charges have been filed against the Juvenile Justice Center escapee. Jeremy Britton's now facing two counts of felonious assault and a failure to comply charge. Those are on top of two other counts of felonious assault and aggravated robbery. Britton climbed the fence of the Juvenile Justice Center last week, only to be arrested the next day.